Hey, what a boxer, baby. You suck my dick, Nick. Here I go. Look, look. My feet are ashy and I just fucked a fat bitch. My dick itching. Why you have crabs, bitch? I pop pills and I think I lost my sandwich. I can fuck all night on Xanax. What a boxing and I just dropped a classic. What a boxing nip. Sign a nigga, Young Money.
Yeah, you know who it is. I'm back at it once again, motherfuckers. What a boxing, baby. And I hopped on Bad Left Hook and I saw an interesting article. No, not really. But fuck it, I'ma do it anyway, niggas. I gives no fucks. You know, Gabriel Rosado expects to win Gotti War Type War against Martin Murray.
Can you, nigga? Is that what you expected, nigga?
More than likely, it's gonna be. No, I'm playing. I fuck with Gabe Rosado, man. I fuck with you, man. Philip Bull. Boricua, salute. Hey, real recognized, real nigga, Gabe Rosado, my nigga.
I fuck with him.
And I quote by the big homie, I want to win by knockout against Martin Murray. You're going to get blood and sweat, and it's going to be a great fight, a war. It will kind of remind me, even though trying to live up to it is mad crazy, a war Gotti style fight. I'm Gotti until the second fight, and then I'm Gotti in the rematch as well. And what is this motherfucker? Gabe Rosado is what? 23-10-13. I mean, with 13 KOs. 23-10, 13 KOs. Martin Murray is 34-4-1, 16 KOs. And my opinion on the matter? Man, Gabe, if you'll win this motherfucker, I'm through with you, nigga. I'm through, nigga. What a box is through for you, huh? I'm not promoting your Puerto Rican ass no more, nigga. You better get your shit together, Nick. No, man, I would. Watch this. Gabriel Rosado. I think the motherfucker's going overseas to the UK, mate. I'm pretty sure he's going overseas, motherfucker. Because the motherfucker definitely ain't fighting America no more, Nick. Hey, Gabe, man, I fuck with you, boy. You the big homie, for real. You know what I'm saying? I think he's going overseas. He should. I think so. That's just freestyling like I do off the tizap, you know. You know, my mind's kind of flustered right now because I'm getting my deoxyac too much. Fucking with my brain because I be getting too much brains. You feel me, shorty? No, I'm playing. I'm playing. Hold on. Let me. In preparation for the fight, Rosado has moved back to Philly and reunited with the former trainer Billy Briscoe. Is that black motherfucker with the crooked eye? Thinking he can talk a whole bunch of big shit like he's a motherfucker Yoda boxing. No, I fuck with you, Billy. Psych. No, fuck you, Nick. Can't fight, nigga. Gabe Rosado needs to go over there with See, I think Gabe and Billy, they too much of friends, you know. They got like a friend relationship. Gabe needs some strict motherfuckers. Gabe, you ain't slick. You out here fucking these bitches, nigga. You need to calm down, nigga. You living like a young boy out here. You fucking all these bitches, nigga. I know you are, nigga. Real recognizable. You can't fool me, nigga. You think you slick, nigga. You ain't slick, nigga. With a boxer, we close to the same age. I know what you doing, Nick, because I'm doing the same thing, Nick. You just got a whole lot of bread to play with, Nick.
I was just playing with you, even though I know you fucking these bitches, Gabe. You think you slick? You ain't slick, nigga. Real recognize, real. That is one of the realest sayings ever. Real recognize, real. I know you're here fucking these bitches. I know your girl don't listen to this shit, so you good money. You good money, kinfolk. Murray, who will be dropping back down the middleweight. That motherfucker shot up. I didn't even know Murray went up to what? Hold on, what's Gabe? Is Gabe middleweight or super middleweight? Gabe's middleweight. Let me see. In preparation for the fight, Rosado has moved back to Philly and reunited with former trainer Billy Briscoe. Billy Briscoe in hopes on making one final run at a world title. Thus far, Rosado 0-2 in world title fights, having lost to both Gennady and Peter Quillin. You're beating Kid Chocolate. I remember that shit, Nick. You're beating that shit, but you motherfucking hit too hard, huh, Nick? What I think Gabe needs to do? I
Then Gabe hits hard, man. I don't know why my homeboy. I really don't know why Gabe can't win these big fights, man. I don't know. He got all the heart in the world. I'm rooting for you, Gabe, man. Real talk. You know, nigga, you my kind of neck. You fucking these bitches getting paid. I fuck with your neck. hey, big homie. If it all fails, go do that movie thing, homie. Take a couple acting classes, Nick. Shit, that might even make you a little bit more crazy getting the movie checks. Hey, cause boxing and movie checks are two different things, nigga. Motherfucker, you fuck boxing. Go on the big screen, do your Denzel thing, nigga. Get your training day on, Nick. Get your Tom Cruise on, Nick. Ain't no Puerto Rican actors really doing it big time, I don't think. Hold on. Oh yeah. Oh, hold on. J Lo Puerto Rican, right? Yeah, Gabe, I'm rooting for your big homie. I think Mark Murray's trash, if you ask me. Mark Murray, last fight I saw Mark Murray in was goddamn Gennady. It was the Gennady fight. And then before that, I think he fought. I mean, before that, I witnessed the Maravilla fight, man. Oh, shout out to Sergio, man. That was my nigga too, man. Had his hands down 98% of the fight. Like OG stepper. What you know about OG stepper? Yeah, Gabe, do this for what a boxer, man. I salute you, General. I salute you, nigga. Gilly the Kid salute you. What you know about Gilly, though, nigga? Oh, you from Philly? Hold on. I should have dropped a goddamn freeway beat on this motherfucker. I should have put that Mac bitch instrumental on. You know what you know about Benny Siegel, the truth, nigga? What you know about Freeway, nigga? What you know about Oskino? Well, I'm gonna fuck you up with this one. What you know about them Young Gunners, nigga? hey, Gabe, if you listen to this motherfucker, you can't even lie to me. I know you got a young gun album in the whip. I know you do. All my friends from Philly do. I know you. Hey, Gabe, am I lying? You got Tough Love or A Brother from Another. I forgot what the other second album was called, but I know you got one or the other in that motherfucker. Don't lie to me, nigga. You think you slick? I know I'm right, nigga. I know you fucking these bitches, and I know you got Young Guns in the whip, nigga. Yeah, man, I'm rooting for you, boy. I don't know if you. Hey, that motherfucker Martin Murray got a beard on him, though. Like word of Big Bird, fam. Word of, I'm not even drawn. Is that what y'all niggas say? Yeah, I'm not even drawn, bull. I'm not even drawn right now. That motherfucker Mark Murray got a beard on him. Only motherfucker to knock that motherfucker out was probably Gennady. And that's some real spit, dog. That's that good cook butter like fiends. Like, give me another nickel. You lucky I haven't seen your wifey. I know you got a little baby, a cute little girl. What's your wife looking like, Gabe? What's your life like? Mark Murray, what's your life like? Hold on, man, let me look Mark Murray's girl 11. Come on, let me check them UK motherfuckers got my kind of taste. Let me see real quick, motherfucker. Let me type this in real quick, motherfucker. Just chill, motherfucker. Chill, motherfucker. Just chill, Nick. Mom Murray wife. Let me see what you looking like, baby. Oh shit. Oh shit. Looking like I cream pie this bitch. Hold on. Wait a minute. Oh shit, there's a picture of her crying when Mark Murray got knocked the fuck out by Triple G. Don't worry, I'll wipe your tears off of this dick, nigga. Y'all wipe them. Hey, baby, don't cry. Everything's gonna be all right. What a box is here to protect you, baby. I know. Mark Murray, he can't protect you like I can. He can't fuck you like I can either, too, nigga. Damn, Mark Murray, who your girl? She can get the business, nigga. Let me see, motherfucker. She can get it. Yeah, motherfucker. Yeah, nigga. You should get this motherfucking hot dog and hot dog buns, nigga, in 10 minutes. Let me see. Gabe, don't hate me, motherfucker. You my homie. I got to check what you fucking with. Now I got to check, man.
Gabriel Rosado, what's your wife look like? Gabriel Rosado, let's see what your, ooh, you got a sister, nigga? I know you don't got no sister, nigga. I know you don't got no sister. Oh, that ain't her, man. Who the fuck is this? Who's this bitch? Man, who am I fooling? Who am I fooling? Gabe ain't locked down, just like I said, motherfucker. I knew you were doing your thing, nigga. You might have a daughter, but you ain't locked down, nigga. You ain't put a ring on it, nigga. Gabe out here fucking these hoes. You can't fool me, nigga. But yeah, dog. Yeah. I'll go to Mass this weekend. Pray for the big homie Gabe, man. I want you to win by knockout, man. For real. But yeah, man. Hey, if you see Martin Murray, tell him. Hey, Gabe, if you see Martin Murray, tell Martin I said suck my dick, nigga. Hey, Gabe, my brother, if you see Martin Murray, fight that nigga at the press conference, man. You gotta do something, my brother, to kickstart your career again, man. You've been taking too many L's, motherfucker. You know what I think? What happened with Gabe's career, man? You weren't brought up right. You know what I mean? See, you should have fucked with Top Rank and Bob Arum, motherfucker. But shit, nigga, I'm pretty sure you're not. Who are you with? I know you're free now. God damn, you're not even managed anymore, motherfucker. God, I remember seeing that interview. Like, I'm doing my own thing. God, man. Because you're still young. What are you, maybe 30? I know you're between 28 and 30, nigga. If I'm keeping it a buck with you, nigga. Girl, you should have fucked with top rank, nigga. No, you should have went to Ab. Were you with Al Heyman? I don't know if you were or not. But goddamn, he didn't treat you like he was tricking Danny Garcia, motherfucker. You Puerto Rican, he should be kissing your ass too. You both Puerto Rican. You know what I'm saying? Hey, man. Hey, Gabe, man. All them hoes, you don't want to slide them over here to what a box, because I do them real greasy. You know what I'm talking about? I do them real greasy. You know what I'm talking about? You know? Yeah, man. Hey, all them bitches, all your side bitches, throw them my way. I catch them motherfuckers. You know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm talking about? I catch them motherfuckers. And if side bitch, those side bitches can catch these nizzards. You know what I'm talking about? God damn, what a boxing. You goddamn freak. Nigga, super freak. Rick James, nigga. Yes, I is, nigga. Yes, I is, nigga. Slip and slide records, nigga. Trick daddy, nigga. I be tricking. Shit. 13 minutes of straight bullshit. If y'all listen to this, something's wrong with you. If you still listen to this at 13 minutes, something's wrong with you, nigga. Go check yourself into the psych ward. Something's really mentally wrong with you listening to this stupid shit. Nah, man, I fuck with you, but you low-key stupid, nigga. But I fuck with you, nigga, because you knew you fuck with me. I fuck with you because you fuck with me, nigga. But Gabe, man, this is the last run, shawty. You got to do it big, nigga. At least win in a decisive manner. You feel me, shawty? You feel me, shawty? Get this nigga out of here. Goddamn, I remember Martin Murray, big as a motherfucker, though. How tall is Martin Murray? I'm thinking that motherfucker about 6'2". Let's go on Boxing Rec, bitch. Box Rec, nigga. Everybody goes on Box Rec. Martin Murray. See how tall this motherfucker is. God damn, the motherfucker only has 4 losses. See, oh shit, this might be a goddamn War Gotti fight. Look here. God damn, the nigga lost to George Groves. I didn't see that, surprisingly. Nigga lost to Arthur Abraham. Who else you lose to? Triple G. I saw that motherfucker. He lost to Sergio. I saw 2 out of the 4 losses. I might go back and watch the Arthur and the goddamn. You lost to George Groves? Nigga, goddamn. Hey, that's a motherfucker you can fight next. George Groves, Gabe.
Nick, there's a motherfucker. Let's look at Rosado, motherfucker. How tall is this bitch? Oh, he's 6 foot. He ain't that bad. I think Rosado is like 6'6" or 5'9", 5'10", 5'11", something like that, Nick. 5'11", 6, same thing, motherfucker. Lost to Willie, man. Fucking lost to Willie, man. Gabe, I watched that fight, man. You let a nigga down on that one.
See, when you fight a nigga like Willie, you're just gonna have to bum rush that motherfucker because he can box. You gotta pounce on him just like Triple G. But I don't think Gabe possesses that power. Lost to David. I can understand that. David Lemieux. Goddamn, you lost to Jamel. I saw that one. Peter. Gennady. The fuck is there? Holy shit, you lost to Alfredo Angulo, my nigga? I don't remember that fight. Probably watched it, but I don't remember it. God damn, I hate seeing all these L's on this nigga's record. Because I know you got the potential, my brother. Maybe, motherfucker, you need to take ballet class. Get your feet quicker and shit, motherfucker. I think you're a little flat-footed. I gotta keep it real because I fuck with you, Gabe. You're a little flat-footed. A little flat-footed. Not as flat as Danny Garcia is your homie, but you're a little bit flat-footed. Hopefully, Billy, that black motherfucker Billy, my nigga Billy Briscoe with the motherfucking Sanford and Son haircut. God damn! Over here cutting up on Billy with Sanford and Son haircut. Hopefully, get your shit popping, man. But I really think the relationship you guys have, you're too close, man. You're like friends, motherfucker. Y'all niggas probably smoke weed together, nigga. Am I lying, nigga? You know, what a boxing knows this shit. I know people, motherfuckers. Just like I know you fucking these bitches still. And I know how you motherfuckers are close like friends. I see it, motherfucker. Y'all niggas smoking weed together. We y'all going out every night. That nigga, it's because Billy ain't that old, motherfucker. Y'all motherfuckers probably grew up together. He just happened to like boxing. He's like, fuck it, I take a stab at training, nigga. He does know his shit. But I mean, I don't know if I trust y'all two together, man. Y'all got like Billy's your nigga. You know what I'm saying? I don't know how he felt when you went over there with Vargas and shit, with Fernando and shit. He's probably like, fuck this, Nick. You're supposed to be my homie, Nick. We just smoked this motherfucking Cali Kush together. We just smoked this granddaddy perp, nigga. This how I did again. This how you treat me, nigga.
Oh, God.
Yeah, but I'm getting off topic, though. Yeah, you know who it is. You know my slogan, man. Get with the program and get your head blown off. Hey, good luck, Gabe Rosado. Hey, Gabe, good luck, my nigga. You the big homie, dog. Good luck, man. You know my slogan, though, motherfuckers? Get with the program and get your head blown off. It's what a boxing.